We've got years of messages stored. Cooper.
Messages span 23 years.
Yeah, play it from the beginning.
Hey, Dad. Checking in. Saying hi. Finished second in school. This Curlick's still giving me C's, so pulled me down, but you know, second's not bad. Grandpa attended the ceremony. I met another girl, Dad. I really think this is the one. Name's Lois. Is that right there? Murphy stole Grandpa's car. She crashed it. She's okay, though. Hey, Dad.
Look at this. Your grandpa. His name's Jesse. I kind of wanted to call him Coop, but Lois says, maybe next time. But Donald says he's already earned the great part, so we just leave it at that.
Oh dear. Say bye-bye, Grandpa. Bye-bye, Grandpa. It's okay.
Sorry, it's been a while. It's, just... Oh, it's Jesse and all. Oh, Grandpa died last week. We buried him out in the back 40 next to Mom and Jesse. Which is where he would have buried you if you'd ever come back. Orph was there at the funeral, and we don't see her that much, but she came for that. You aren't listening to this, I know that. All these messages are just drifting out there in the darkness. Lois says that I have to let you go, and so I guess I'm letting you go. I don't know wherever you are, Dad. I hope that you're at peace. And
hey, Dad.
Hey, Mary.
You son of a bitch. I never made one of these when you were still responding because I was so mad at you for leaving. And then when you went quiet, it seemed like I should live with that decision, and I have. Today's my birthday. And it's a special one because you told me... You once told me that when you came back, we might be the same age. And today I'm the age you were when you left. So it would be a real good time for you to come back.